Hello, today is June 3rd, 2020, and today's my graduation day. Just woke up, that's why I look like this, but we're doing a graduation parade at 7 p.m. today, and this is probably the first time I'm gonna see my classmates in months. Just came back from Michael's, got a bunch of stuff for my cap. And now I'm about to go to the school to pick up my cap and gown and my diploma. I'm not ready. I'm not emotionally ready for this.
So proud of you, Julia.
Thank you so much.
Come back and visit.
I will. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Thank you so much. Hi, Miss Bellerin.
Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Pazoko. Hey, Miss Biscuit. Bye. Mr. V. What's good? Bye bye.
Keep in touch, all right?
I will.
Congratulations.
I'll come visit.
I'm happy for you.
Thank you so much.
You, all right? I mean it. You better stay in touch.
I will. I swear. Oh my God. Now I'm going to meet my friend David and I'll report back. Okay, all right. I'm with my friend David and today we're gonna do a little unboxing.
Okay.
First we got the cap and gown. We're all a team in the blue and green. Oh, hey
guys. Oh, Jesus, what is that?
It's my diploma. What is that? 2020.
So much dark.
If you guys don't know, me and David completed the most rigorous academic course on the planet,
according
also known as the full IB diploma
program. And, oh,
wow, definitely worth it in the end for all of that trauma. Oh my God, I look like an idiot. Yeah. Wait, am I? This is not it. I look like the last Airbender. Oh, it literally says front of cap. We're actually dumb. Play graduation by Juice WRLD.
As we go on,
we remember all the times
we made it.
Home and see how.
Follow me over here. Come on.
So this is our stadium. This is where a lot of the magic happened. I was a cheerleader, so I was right over there cheering for all the football games.
Yeah.
David was a track star. So he's running around the track.
Oh stuff. Man.
This is our senior wall. Come on, you have to follow me.
Oh, okay.
So, right here, I'll guide you guys. So, like, I'm just gonna fly this around. Is my name. David! Jesus Christ. This is my name. We're on the bleachers. A great view. Like, look how beautiful this school is.
Wow. Roll the clip. Dang, that's pretty good symbolism, dog.
Pretty good symbolism, dog. 2020. Oh, whoa. Hey guys, back in my room. Right now, I'm decorating my graduation gown. Honestly, I have no idea where this is going, but I'll give you an update when I'm done. Hey guys, so I'm with my mom right now, and we're decorating the car for the parade. It's T-minus 2 hours until the parade, so I still have to get all my stuff ready, and I'll check back in with you guys after that. Hey guys, so we are on the way. Here's my cap, officially done. We're driving to the street where it is. Do you have anything you'd like to say?
Very excited for the big graduation from the
New Yorker.
Oh yes, we're very, very proud of you.
Thanks, guys. We're almost there, and let you know how it goes. Hopefully I find some friends. Okay, here we got Soap Swims, once a Seahawk, always a Seahawk. Then we got Anna Redican, Penn State. We got Marin, VCU, yes sir. Yeah. We got Rovin.
Yes sir,
VCU. Where's the cap? Hell yeah. What about you?
Chris.
All right, Chris, where are you going?
JMU.
JMU, yes sir. Did you decorate your cap?
I did not.
Oh my God, lame. We got meals. Oh, the big T, yes sir.
What's up, vlog? I just want to say, yeah, it's a great thing to honor. In 5 years, Julia's gonna be a famous YouTuber, and just know.
You heard it here first, guys. Say some wise words of wisdom.
I don't really. The most important thing is to be yourself.
Be yourself.
Do it all.
Look at you, star student. Do you have any wise words of wisdom?
No.
Hell yeah!
Any wise words of wisdom?
You know, I was about to fail, you feel me? But I made it out.
You made it. Where are you going?
Dan, I forgot to register on time.
No, for school.
Oh! Howard.
Oh, go on!
My name is Hassan Kutu. I want to say thank you guys. All these people. Yep. That's it. And Julie is very fat.
Cut the cameras. Kobe! Can you say some wise words?
So today,
you didn't ask me to say wise words.
Because I'm Houston crazy, what?
Thank you. Okay.
So let me quickly say some wise words. So, you know, Corona came, but that really was not stopping our graduation. We came, we showed out, and I'd like to thank everybody who organized this. You guys did great.
Glad I'm never gonna see him again. But some of these people I know are gonna be my lifelong friends.
Oh really?
Not you, Allison. So we're back at the school, reminiscing. So yeah, it's been a pretty eventful day, and you know, it's coming to a close. But thank you for coming on this journey with me. Future,
Juge, and Allie.
Good luck.
Good luck.